She's on cute.
Color, different
color. Yeah.
Yeah. Like, Chaka. Right now. Wow. I don't know if I'd rather talk. I'm ready.
I was only walking through your neighborhood, saw your light on, honey, in the cold. I stood. Anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere I go, there you are. I've been getting used to waking up with you. I've been getting used to waking up here. Anywhere I go, there you are. Feel you. Anywhere I go, there you are.
Anywhere,
anywhere I go, there you are. Late at night, when you can't fall asleep, I'll be lying right beside you, counting sheep. Anywhere I go, there you are.
Anywhere,
anywhere I go, there you are. A smile, the worst is yet to come. We'll be
She does everything under the sun. She is the most dedicated person we've ever had, and I look up to her so much.
Mel is a sweetheart. She's always kind, always encouraging. She's been the VPR this year while I've been the ambassador, so like we've worked closely, and she's just always very open to hearing it. You know, opinions and thoughts, and just very sweet and a very calming, nice presence to be around.
Ian is one of my best friends. He, you know, really is there for people when they need him. He's always someone that you can turn to, because while he might not have like the touchy-feely advice, he has the logistical advice, which is just as important.
I second that.
And, you know, he's done a really good job at, like, keeping our budget in check and such. And, you know, making sure everyone's on top of their stuff. And, you know, I feel like a lot of things wouldn't have worked out the way that they did this year if we didn't have him around.
Andrew Raposo is truly an incredible person. I feel so lucky I got to meet him a year and a half ago, I think. It was actually really cool. Andrew and I were never introduced to each other. I think our souls just attached and became familiar with each other. But I feel very lucky I've gotten to know him. He has the kindest heart and like the sweetest soul, and he's just overall like an amazing person. Like everyone in this room has met Andrew, and everyone knows how truly amazing this individual is. I really look up to Andrew a lot, and I know other people do too. And I am changed, and this organization has changed because of Andrew Raposo.
That's it. No words.
Oh, you started rolling.
Yeah.
Ow. Jesus. Okay. The seniors of PC are incredible. They're amazing. It's gonna be really hard, you know, doing this next year without them. It's gonna be a big loss. We're gonna miss them a lot. They're all great people, great humans, and they made PC a fun, inclusive, welcoming space. And we're really gonna miss them.
I'm gonna miss you.